prone shoulder flexion test. It's looking at strength at end range shoulder flexion. We're gonna lay face down on this bench and lift our arms up to the front, trying to get a nice straight line